You guys cool? Cool.
Hi guys, this is my singing recital. Coming. Like, I never thought my senior recital would ever be here, like, anything like this. Like, I didn't think anybody would show, first of all. I also thought, like, I was gonna have to, like, play tuba and, like, drums and, like, something weird like that, not get, like, a whole band. So, first of all, I want to thank my band for coming with me. I want to thank PA's Lounge for having this whole thing. And there'll be more thank yous later, but let's start. This song is very significant to my childhood. You'll recognize it right away.
Are you ready?
Oh God.
So the next one's another jazz song. It's not loud,
and it's not rock. So if you like those things, go away. This one's called Spanish Ice. We'll be right back. Five more.
Yeah!
Woo! Why not six?
It's a drum recital. Come on, man.
Flip out.
Huh?
Flip out.
No, just because you... No! This isn't our gig. This is my gig.
Wait!
Yeah, does anybody know what next? I don't. I know I don't. Oh, yeah. Here's one by Steve Vai.
There you go.
One, two! We'll be right back. should I say now? Yeah, nothing. Yo, keep. Yeah.
Thanks, Mom!
What are you saying?
Thanks, Mom!
Did anybody hear that?
Yeah.
Okay, you guys can all. This one's called Tombo and 7/4. It's the weird one. So, like, this one's actually jazzy. It's in 7.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4,
sorry. No, this isn't Expert Village. Okay, we're gonna play the song. That's called Tombo. Thank you. Yay, they did it perfect! You know, I heard it was by this father who, like, came late to his own kid's senior recital.
Oh, sounds like
it's okay, because you're here. It's okay. Love you, Dad.
Thank you. out loud.
Music.
Mom, cover your ears for a sec. Please. Because this one's called Sweaty Knockers.
I just sing.
What? If nobody else is fine, they're the sweatiest knockers of all.
We'll be right back.
Sorry, babe. Yo, like, wouldn't it be cool if we just get, like, married away right now and be like,
yo, baby. I'm gonna show you a good night.
Or something weird like that. Unfortunately, I think there's no Barry White at Berkeley. I don't know any Barry White. This is the ballad of the set, in case you haven't gathered that by now. I'm not calling you stupid, I'm just, you know, trying to leave no room for question. Yo, don't do that. I'm gonna walk if you do that. Thank you. this time, ladies and gentlemen, weighing in at a whopping the amazing Adrienne Cowan is going to join us on vocals.
How the fuck are we feeling tonight?
Yeah,
me too.
Not good enough.
Sue says that's not good enough.
Not good enough.
How the fuck are we feeling tonight?
All right. This is like cramping my style a little bit.
Evil.
Anybody like Dream Theater here?
Yeah!
Yeah, that guy. Nobody else apparently. Rod does. Okay, cool. That's better than everybody else, so. Cool. This is an oldie, but a goodie. It's called Afterlife.
Yeah.
Recital, man. Give it up for Steve, guys! Steve says thanks. This next song, should I just announce this?
You got it, you got it.
This next song is Under a Glass Moon.
We'll be right back.
having me, Steve.
Yellow? There we go. Yo, props to Adrienne, because she showed up to like every rehearsal, even though she only played two songs. Yay, professionalism! You rock. What else? We got two more. One's a jam because we haven't quite played enough notes yet. Like, everyone soloed multiple times, but we're not done quite yet. And then, we got the big one at the end. It's not that big. It's cool though. Yo, I'm tired, dude. Like, can we just go home? I'm just kidding. We're not going. This one's called Taurian Matador by Billy Cobham.
Thank you.
seriously, everybody, thank you so much for being here. This senior recital is a culmination of all the work I've done at Berkeley, and it means all, like, the world to me that everybody, like, is here. So, thank you. This is gonna sound a little weird. This song is probably the most out of all of them because it is the very first song I played at Berkeley ever. It is the song I auditioned on and the very first thing I ever had to play for a grade. And this is going to be the last thing I ever play for a grade. If only my clutch would work. Okay, there we go. This song is called King Without a Crown by Marisiago. Which is kind of... So, give that to her. family for being there. You know, especially like these last few days, it's been really tough. So thank you. I'd also like to thank my girlfriend Megan for coming all the way from DC to see this. And lastly, I'd like to thank everybody. I could go on forever about thanking everyone. But everyone here, thank you just so much for being here to witness this. So thank you. I'd also like to thank PAs for having me, behind the bar. Make sure you tip them. Now I'm gonna introduce the band. I know, more talking, right? On guitar, we have Mr. Jon Finn. We have Jake Lee. Guitar one and guitar A. No one's left out. Then on keyboards we have Mr. Jenn Wong. Then on bass we have Mr. Matt Pitts. And Seth for helping me put this together. I couldn't have done it without you guys. If I forgot anybody, please come up to me and punch me in the face. I probably deserve it. My name is Steve Finn. This has been my senior recital. Thank you for coming.